having 4-5 mentors, 2-3 major label record deals, and still can't keep up with the kid.